both. Give serious thought to such a situation when revealed by a balance sheet. Maturing funded debt is a frequent cause of insolvency. Examples: this rubber company was thrown into receivership by its inability to pay off an $8 million note issue at the end of 1930. The insolvency of Colorado Fuel and Iron Company and of the Chicago, Rock Island and Pacific Railway Company in 1933 were